y'all, Scott here. Let's rank our cousins. Well, Betty stinks.
That's great. That man was born to be a cousin.
Gary, not worth the hype.
Jeremiah, the definitive cousin experience.
See, I am completely unbiased when it comes to critiques. If I can hit my cousin Betty, surely you can take my opinion on the virtual boy to heart.
Oh my god!